is one of the fastest, quickest courses that I've ever seen.
When you're flying in the Red Bull Air Race, you've got 1 minute to do it absolutely perfect.
Oh yes, it's good. Now 3/10 off the pace. He really needs to push for the line.
An aerial visual spectacular unlike any other. This is no easy track by any means. There is a fierce desert wind blowing right across the track.